back to Brownswood Nursery. I'm Ryan Watkins, your host, and we are going to be talking about fall color in the garden. Happy fall. We just celebrated Thanksgiving. The Christmas season is underway. Merry Christmas. And so we're going to talk about some things that you can use in your landscape to bring out that beautiful fall color. The first thing I want to talk about is right behind me, and it's this beautiful red Japanese maple. This particular one has beautiful red or burgundy foliage. In the fall, a lot of the Japanese maples even turn a brighter amber or red or orange. This is a great tree to have as an accent in your garden. It does prefer part sun and well-drained soil. The next plant I'm going to talk about quickly is this beautiful evergreen shrub called Camellia sasanqua. And this produces beautiful pink flowers. It's a semi-dwarf or dwarf variety. You can maintain it between 3 and 5 foot. It can take full to part sun and has spectacular blooms. The third plant I want to talk to you about is this plant behind me, the Farfugium. The Farfugium has a glossy, big leaf. It's also called the tractor seat because the leaf looks like the seat of an old-timey tractor. And it produces small, daisy, yellow-like flowers that are really showy in the fall. Probably gets about 2 to 2.5 foot high and wide, prefers shade, not sun. So these are three great plants to incorporate into your southern fall landscape. And for more tips, tricks, and videos, check us out at brownswoodnursery.com and like us on Facebook. Thanks for watching.